produced by Siddharth Roy Kapoor under UTV Motion Pictures and helmed by Nikhil Advani, Katti Batti is the upcoming rom-com film that stars Imran Khan and Kangana Ranaut in pivotal roles. The movie is set to hit theaters on 18 September 2015. Now that you've seen the trailer, here's the preview of the film. Here comes yet another Kangana Ranaut movie, Katti Batti. Oh, doesn't it look like those trying too hard to be quirky romances? We just ask, don't get anxious about it, as the queen of Bollywood is in the house. The actress will be seen playing Payal, while Imran will play Madhav Kabra. Kangana is seen sporting plenty of different hairstyles. Now open the book of Bollywood stereotypes and you will know more than one hairstyle in a movie means the role is meant to be cool and rebellious. Alternatively, Imran is a boring guy, a nice guy, and the guy the wild girl comes running to. Maddy is an architect who is in a live-in relationship with Payal for 5 years till sudden turn of events when she leaves him midway. Now, we are super excited about the movie. Haven't we been quite infatuated with Kangana lately? Stay tuned for the review right here.